In 1960, the New York Giants hired a kicker from Hungary. This is back, if you watch old black and white NFL footage, they used to kick field goals. It's just very stiff. Like a fucking kid with rickets and leg braces. That was the norm. And then they finally hired a soccer player from Hungary. And he came over and he sees all these people. It had to be a lot of pressure. You sail on a boat all the way from Hungary to be a kicker and everyone else is kicking like a dildo. I don't want to have to learn how to kick like a dildo. So finally he says, fuck him, I'm going to kick like I kick. And he's the first guy to kick like they kick field goals now, soccer style. He didn't know he was a genius. He just said, I don't want to look like an asshole. So I'm going to muster up the courage to kick like I kick, despite the peer pressure. And fuck them, it's 1960. They don't pay shit yet. And he revolutionized special teams in the NFL just by being brave, a little tiny thing. So whatever it is, if you think you have a brilliant idea, don't be afraid to be wrong. Put it, kick like you kick, and fuck them if they don't like it. When I was a young man growing up, jerking off in the shower, I would notice that as soon as my load hit standing water, it would all coagulate into this angry swarm of gummy bear boner sap that had some sonar, like it was trying to attach itself to my toe hairs. It's like chasing you. And you don't want to have to get down on all fours and wipe all that up with a hand cloth. So at an early age, I realized if I just got my shoulder into the shower stream, I could manipulate every little bead of gummy bear jizma like a super soaker effect, running off your arm and guide each one into a drain hole. And I didn't know, is this a genius idea? Does everybody know this? Should I run down the street in my towel yelling to all my friends? I don't know, because I didn't grow up in a household jerking off with 12 other guys. I did not grow up in an NFL type of environment. Perhaps if I did grow up like that and everyone all jerked off in the shower at the same time, we go, oh, gee, wow, we really chowderhoused the drain on this one, gentlemen. Who's going to clean this up? Get Stanhope. He's a rookie. And I come through like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer on a foggy Christmas Eve. And I go, stand back, guys. Look what I discovered. They would have carried me out of that shower on their shoulders as a conquering hero. To this day, it would still be known as Stanhoping the drain. And I would have left a mark on this world. Bisbee, you're a beautiful people, and I gotta get the fuck out of here. We'll be drinking soon enough.